What if I told you ketchup is actually medicine? It makes no sense, and it doesn't look like it would help your health at all. Until you find this out. See, in 1834, ketchup was created to cure diarrhea, indigestion, and jaundice. Dr. John Bennett, who proposed the idea, after a while, sold his recipe as tomato pills. So does this mean that ketchup can cure your diseases? Maybe. And if you plan on dipping your fries in ketchup the next time you eat them, subscribe.